Hi, how are you? It's Travson here, and welcome back to the Road to the Lich King. Last episode, we cleared 25-man Ice Crown Citadel, but we did not take down the heroic Lich King, so we had to do that on normal. Today, we are in 10-man Ice Crown Citadel. Hopefully, we get some loot tonight. Trying to get
Five,
our four sets.
Four, three, two, one.
Okay, that's an early pull. It's all good though.
Of death and destruction.
Come on, give us a proc. There we go. I got spiked. It's too bad. Should move in a little bit more. Spike.
Watch your feet. Run.
I think we're okay here. Move that.
Watch your feet. Spikes.
This is a great fight to have everybody buff with thorns because takes a bunch of thorns damage here. When he's doing Bone Storm.
Fire.
Gotcha.
Fire.
Should get here. Another Bone Spike. Spike, gonna skin him out.
Watch your feet.
Have a bone spike. Get him out.
Run.
In the middle, arc skin. I think we're getting hit here. Maybe we are. And hopefully we don't get another bone spike. See what happens here.
Watch your feet.
Go. We got the boned achievement. Nice. Citadel Enforced Claymore. Nice sword. And the Cold Wraith Bracers. We need some bracers, guys. We really do need some bracers. I think Rotface drops them. These guys. Aether Soak bracers. Hopefully those drop tonight.
Gifted with true vision in a world cursed
with
blindness.
Looks like
we're
gonna LOS. We don't have the big boy tank tonight. We don't have our holy paladin with us. We're rolling with a warrior and DK tank. Just dot everything up here.
On your crude hands, the sea, the soft meat, the dark blood coursing within. weakness, a crippling flaw, a joke played by the creators upon their own creations. The sooner you come to accept your condition as a defect, the sooner you will find yourselves in a position to transcend it. Will be destroyed utterly.
And I don't usually use Deekers, so. But yeah, I'm down to help.
With utter devotion of mind and soul, elevated to heights beyond your
awesome.
Ken.
Yeah, someone was asking me if I decurse. I don't on this boss, really. I think someone else does, but we're ready if anybody does need to get decursed. We have our remove curse ready. Yeah, I can see it. Oh, here we go. And change my my Innervate macro here to canister. Hopefully it works. I spelled his name right. It's annoying when people have like alt key or Windows alt key. Or I forget what they call them. Letters. You have to like copy paste their name. And we got Method raid tools open so we can see everybody's buffs, making sure everybody's buffed up.
Five, four, three, two, one.
What is this disturbance? You dare trespass upon this hallowed ground? This shall be your final resting place!
Let's get these,
Take this blessing and show these intruders
these
a
guys
taste
down.
Of the Master's power! You are weak, powerless
cloning.
To resist my will!
It's good that we got another druid in here. Let's kill the ads.
Take this blessing and show these intruders a taste of the Master's power.
Watch your feet.
You are weak, powerless to resist my will.
Phase two.
I see.
There
I
we
must
go.
Take
phase
two.
Go over here. Use our innervate. Use our Sarpal when the ads come out. Ads are out.
Phase
aggravate macro's not working. It's all good. I'll fix it after this. Alright, yeah, should have some ads up soon.
You are weak. Powerless to resist my will.
That was rough. Got hit by the ghost there.
All part of the master's plan.
All right, there we go.
Your end.
Let's see what dropped, guys. Hand grips of frost and sleet. Male hands. Death speaker disciplines. Death Speaker Disciples belt. A lot of male healer gear dropping tonight. 10 man, so chill. Off to gunship we go, guys. Sourfang actually drops something pretty damn nice for us. It's gonna be the first boss we're actually gonna be looking to try to get some loot here. This here, the Soul Cleave Pendant. I wanna try to get that.
Thank the spirits for you, brothers.
It's a nice
sisters.
Neck piece.
The Skybreaker has already left. Quickly now, to Orgrim's Hammer. If you leave Sud and Nubia, catch them.
We picked up the quest. Probably gonna get that done soon. I have to slay the rotting frost giant. He's just over here.
Akamagosh, brave warriors. The Alliance is in great number here. Captain Sarthang will be pleased to see you aboard Orgrim's Hammer. Make haste. We will secure the area until you are ready for takeoff. Orgrim's Hammer Infantry, hold position!
Loktai!
All right, here's the Rotting Frost Giant. And here we go. Thank you. Pump it. I tried to pass it quick. A couple of us died. No, we're gonna kill it. I need to pass it quick. I was zugging, too focused on DPS. Tried to rocket boot over to somebody. And there we go. Just gotta return to the lieutenant and turn this in. Pretty sure, yeah. I'm not too sure. I'm gonna return that in. Let's see if what we got in this. A couple gold and some badges, I believe.
Keep it real.
There we go, we have our rocket pack on. I think we're ready to go. Let's get everybody buffed up here. All right, am I going in? All right. There we go. All right, we're shooting the cannon today. Let's see how this goes.
Rise up, sons and daughters of the Horde. Today we battle a hated enemy of the Horde.
You see, if you power it up like this, and then you do the incinerating blast. First one launches a cannonball at the target, inflicts 1500 siege damage and generates 6 to 10 heat. This is our heat bar here. And then incinerating blast consumes all cannon's heat to launch a massive ball of fire at the target, inflicts 1000 siege damage plus additional damage per point of heat.
5.
Pretty simple.
4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm in the cannon, yeah.
Gunship, all hands on deck. I need you, sergeants. Attack!
Move
your jalopy or we'll blow it out of the sky, Mork.
The Horde's got no business here.
Swiftly, you will know our business.
We're taking hull damage.
They're getting wrecked.
I'm here to shut down those cannons.
John.
Be okay. Runestone die? I got him.
Shoot faster!
I didn't know they get knocked out of the cannon when the frost mage comes and freezes them.
Get a sorcerer out here to shut down those cannons.
You dare aboard my ship? Your death will come swiftly.
We're going back in. Oh, we overheated. Damn it. We messed up. I think it's better just to do it at 80. You know, overheat. I was trying to get it like at 90 heat.
We're taking hull damage. Get a sorcerer out here to shut down those cannons.
Jump.
The heck?
Sergeants, attack!
Should just jump back.
Riflemen, shoot faster!
I don't even know why I jump over.
Dare board my ship. Your deck will come
soon. Just wait at the cannon.
Riflemen, shoot faster!
Oh, we almost got it down.
Jump.
I'll go over. It's not working. There we go. Ship down. Meriden spyglass. Nice. Nice ring. Or trinket, I mean. I don't think we want that, though, do we? Bone Drake's enameled boot. Also dropped. See if that trinket's any good. No. It's not for us. Okay, so here we go. It is going to be Sour Fang time, guys.
Five, four, three, two, one.
By the might of the Lich King.
Well, there we go, let's blow him up. We can get those Valks out soon. One of our Valks.
Two. One.
Adds.
Feast my minions.
That needs to die, man. The X is just not dying. To canister.
Two.
Ads.
See ads.
Feast my minions.
Kite.
Got blown up that time. That's good.
Frenzy. Two.
The Valak looks so awesome, dude. Happy we got an Amber one. GG. See if it dropped, guys. Hopefully the neck drop. There's the chest. Damn it. Didn't drop, guys. It never drops. Staff, Magari's Chieftain Staff, and Sourfang's Cold Forge Band. Don't really want any of this. Also, Conqueror's Mark of Sanctification. No bank token yet.
Proper ceremony.
So many conch tokens dropped
next to the pyres of your mother and ancestors.
So, I guess are we running through this?
By the light,
I'm waiting for the transporter.
Worked.
There we go.
The chill of this place freezes the marrow of my bones.
All right, where are we going first? Plague Wing? Interesting. Usually we go Velitria.
Honor, young heroes, no matter how dire the battle, never forsake it.
Kill this guy.
Avoid. Avoid.
You got him down, nice. Almost got blown up. Interested to see how Professor Putricide is going to be without our paladin tank. It might be tough. We're losing quite a bit of gold. I think we had like 9k or 10k when the phase started, but we've been spending quite a bit on our pre-pots and consumables. I hope we can get the Heroic Lich King down before we run out of gold. Or maybe we'll have to start doing GDKPs to pay for our raid consumes. I bet some people, they just buy tokens. Don't even worry about it. Buy a token, get 5k gold. And then you're good for a month and a half of consumes, I would say. I think once progression's over, though, you don't really use as much. You're not wiping, right? But we're going to be using so many consumables from pulling Heroic Lich King and wiping over and over again. Scientist. Yeah, hopefully Rot Base drops the bracers we need, guys. Probably bug somebody. Alright, here we go. Rot face. Hopefully we get the ether soaked bracers, guys. Or hopefully they just drop. I bet I'm not going to be the only one trying to get them. Traps, guys. Maybe we're doing Vestergut first. Just gonna get beat up by the Pud. These are the Puddies from Power Rangers. Look at this boomkin tank, dude. This boomkin tank that.
Where are we going?
You cannot escape us.
Great. We got another trap. Let's dot all these up while we wait for Starfall. Almost got cleaned up. I can't wait till we get our four set, man. And we can equip this helmet. Hope a Vang token drops today.
One.
Let's go.
Terrible news, everyone. Rodface is dead. But great news, everyone. He left behind plenty of ooze for me to use. What? Good. I'm a poet, and I didn't know it. Astounding!
Target you. Spread.
Score gone. Canister, Nervate. Someone come out.
Spread.
Daddy, I did it.
There's Rios.
Dead. Dead.
Spread.
Dead. Yeah, we lost both tanks. Best soul stun.
I did it. Dead.
Yeah. That's dead. GG.
One.
Fun time.
Here we go. Hopefully we can get him down here.
Terrible news, everyone.
Nice. That lunar cloak's pretty quick.
But great news, everyone. He left behind plenty of ooze for me to use. What? I'm a
good one, melee.
I didn't know it. Astounding.
Spread.
Spread out. Yeah, got it. Go. People are getting tricked by the warlock portal and the goose. Keep him up, dude. Easy, almost died.
Good.
AOE incoming.
All stone.
Target you.
You on us?
Dead. Dead. Dead.
Rebuff frozen. Hopefully our Trents don't die to the goo. Just gonna ignore this gasborn. Hopefully kill the boss.
Spread.
Probably will. Going down pretty quick.
Good.
GG. Let's see what drop. Primordial Serenite. Festering Finger Guards. And Kilt of Untreated Wounds. Nice legs. Pretty good legs, actually. But we're going for tier, so we're not going to take them. Yeah, those are really nice pants, actually. I want tier, though. Yeah, take it. Take that.
Five,
so happy somebody
four,
got those pants. They're pretty
three,
damn nice.
Two, one.
All right, here we are. We're about to be trapped by Professor Putricide. I was actually worried about Putricide, but I guess we needed to be worried about Festergut. He beat the crap out of us there for a little bit. But we'll see how we do on Putricide. The tank we usually have with us is on vacation, so we have a DPS tanking, but he's doing pretty damn good. Easy. I think the healers just have to get used to the change in, I guess, damage spikes on him. All right, well, after this, we will be pulling Professor Putricide. See how this goes.
One.
Good news, good news, everyone. I think I've perfected a plan.
Putricide time.
All life on Azeroth.
Drops a pretty nice neck for us. Hopefully we can get it. Canister to get to nine.
Target you. Help soak.
Green.
Three. Help soak.
There we go, we got him down.
Delightful possibilities.
Help soak. Help soak.
I don't feel a thing.
Phase two.
What? Where those come from?
Watch your step. Watch your target you.
By that.
That was unexpected.
Watch your step. Help soak. Help soak. Help soak. Watch your step. Watch your step.
There's the boss now. Double ooze again.
Two oozes, one room. So many delightful possibilities.
I'll see his
help soak. Help soak.
Get down.
Watch your step.
There we got him.
Watch your step.
GG. Got him down. Let's see what dropped. Cauterized cord. That belt is pretty nice. But, we need the hit rating on the belt. Discarded bag of entrails dropped as well. And Conqueror's Mark of Sanctification, another cog token. Well, guys, we defeated Professor Putricide, and next episode we will be fighting against the Blood Prince Council, and hopefully we can clear the raid. But as always, thanks for watching. Keep your heads up. Later.